and hold me with your heart. But
thank you. Chopping cotton, and my brother was baling hay. And at dinner time we stopped and walked back to the house to eat. Mama hollered out the back door, "Y'all remember to wipe your feet." And then she said, "I got some news this morning from Choctaw Ridge. Today, Billy Joe McAllister jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge." And Papa said to Mama, as he passed around the black-eyed peas, "Well, Billy Joe, he never had a lick of sense. Bassy biscuits. Wasn't I talking to him after church last Sunday night? I'll have another piece of apple pie. You know, it just don't seem right. I saw him at the sawmill yesterday on Choctaw Ridge. And now you tell me Billy Joe has jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge." And Mama said to me, "Child, what's happened to your appetite? I've been cooking all morning and you hadn't touched a single bite. Oh, that nice young preacher, Brother Taylor, dropped by today. Said he'd be pleased to have dinner on Sunday. Oh, by the way, he said he saw someone that looked like you up on Choctaw Ridge. And him and Billy Joe was, they was throwing something off of Tallahatchie Bridge." Come and gone since we heard the news about Billy Joe. And Brother married Becky Thompson. They bought a store in Tupelo. There was a virus going round. Papa caught it and he died last spring. Now mama doesn't seem to want to do much of anything. And me, I spend a lot of time up on Chopped Already and staring at the muddy water underneath the Tallahatchie Bridge.
Amen.